Hi, it's Mitch from PickDawgz.com, and it is Thursday, September 23rd, 2021, here with your Pick Dawgz Parlay. Of course, here on YouTube, I do free pick videos on all the games every day, so be sure to subscribe to our channel, get my take on all the day's action. If you're betting today, be sure to grab today's sportsbook bonus offer. Today's offer, up to a $1,000 risk-free bet. You just click on the link in the description to take advantage of this awesome offer. But let's get to today's Pick Dawgz Parlay. And for the first leg of the parlay, we're gonna go to the game between the White Sox and the Indians. Of course, they've got two games today, so we're going to game one of their doubleheader. Of course, these Pick Dawgz Parlays, three-team parlays. And in this one, we got Lambert on the mound for the White Sox and Plesac on the mound for the Indians. I know these are seven-inning games, so, you know, the expectations of a guy getting hit hard kind of lower a little bit than the Indians. Well, they haven't really been hitting the ball much at all this season, but these teams in the American League Central seem to play the White Sox pretty tough, and we seem to see the best of them in those situations. You know, I think both these teams hit the ball here. I'm going to take the over in the Indians-White Sox as game one of the parlay. For game two of the parlay, now let's go to the game between the Rangers and the Orioles. We got two pitchers here with over nine ERAs. Boy, imagine if this game was at Coors Field, what the total would look like in this thing. Lowther for the Orioles, well, he's been batting practice, and Otto for the Rangers, traded from the Yankees to the Rangers, and you're kind of saying, oh man, maybe this is why they traded him. I actually believe he has much better stuff than what we've seen from him so far, but that's not going to help him in this spot. The Orioles free swinging it at Camden Yards these days. Oh man, I like the over in the Orioles-Rangers game as leg two of the parlay. And for leg three of the parlay, let's head back to Anaheim where the Angels are hosting the Astros. Cobb on the mound against McCullers. McCullers, just pure smoke this year in the Astros while playing some solid baseball heading into the postseason, looking to wrap up that American League West, you know. I just think the Astros, just too much in this game, too much in this series. I'm gonna take the Astros as the third leg of the parlay. So today's three-team parlay is the over in the White Sox-Indians game one, the over in the Orioles versus Rangers game, and the Houston Astros. Of course, if you're wondering which games I like the best, the ones I'm most confident in, or if you're looking for best bets from some of the top handicappers in the world today, head on over to PickDawgz.com, click on the Premium Picks tab, and if you like our YouTube, check out our Premium YouTube. Just click on the link in the description of this video to find out all about it.